Once again, Holy Week invites us to stop and focus on the Easter mystery. Saturday evening, the Paschal candle will be lit in the darkness of our churches as we proclaim the risen Lord Jesus as light of the world. It is our turn now to let it shine through us to help scatter the darkness of the world. Be with us again tomorrow when we'll talk about finding God. Finding God in memory, finding God in the here and now, and finding God in the ordinary. I'll be looking for you.